Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I guess it's actually about noon. You'd think they'd stop spraying on Sunday and give humanity a break. Give our immune systems just about a day, 24 hours to recover from the bombardment of chemicals that you spray into our atmosphere. And it is absorbed in our foods, in our water, in the air that we breathe. And we absorb these chemicals and toxins just by going outside and breathing the air. Do these things look normal to you? Do they look like normal clouds? See them every day. Oh, there we go. There goes Chem Pilot, Spider Pilot there now. Gotta spray the sun. Can't have that beautiful thing enriching humanity and all of our plants through the process of photosynthesis. The sun feed the plants and the trees. People need to wake up. This is not a normal circumstance. This is not a normal occurrence in our sky. People need to wake up. Open your eyes. Please subscribe and spread the word. Thank you.